Get him a drink.
So I've been hearing some things.
Yeah? What have you been hearing, Vin?
Been hearing some things about Tony.
Yeah, you've been hearing some things, all right. Tony's done. I'm having him removed.
This comes as no surprise to me. So what did Mr. Full of Himself do this time?
He's a mooch. I don't like moochers, Vin.
Of course, Mr. D'Angelo. Of course. Thank you. So Tony the Mooch is being, how you say, removed?
Yeah, replaced and removed. Frankie's gonna handle it.
Wait, you mean Hubcap Frankie?
Yeah, he's been promoted. It's not Hubcap anymore. It's Frankie the Assassin now. Even got a new suit and tie.
I see. So he's replacing Tony by removing him. What about Frankie's sidekick, the guy that always wears the hat?
Gerald. He's going to be Frankie's new assistant. And drive Frankie's new boat.
I'd like to see the look on Tony's face when he sees Frankie looking all sharp. It's a nice promotion for Frankie.
Yeah, Tony's going to be a little confused, I'd say. He used to mess with Frankie. So it's fitting Frankie and get the job.
I see. So how is this all gonna go down?
Well, you see, they're gonna take him bowling on Frankie's new boat.
Wait a minute, bowling on a boat?
Well, it's not your traditional type of bowling. It's more like swimming.
Bowling and swimming. Well, what was that, some kind of sport?
Yeah, it's gonna be a new Olympic event. Swimming with bowling balls.
This would be interesting to see.
Yeah, a little glue and ingenuity can go a long way.
So Frankie and Gerald got promoted, and they also get a new boat. Now that sounds like a pretty good deal all around.
Not so much for Tony, though.
Yeah, you know what? I don't think Tony's much of a bowler.
Well, you know Frankie. He always rolls strikes.